Week, so I am so thankful I got to spend this time with you. Just a couple things to remember as you head out. What was it? A kite is created to what? A kite is created to fly. That's right. And we were created to follow. So I want you to remember that, like the wind, is God's spirit that lives within you because you've dedicated your life to Jesus. Secondly, the string, which we have here, is God's way to stay connected to you. So like a kite needs a string, God wants to be connected to you. So Jesus said, remain in me, I remain in you, you're gonna bear much fruit. Also, the tail, you gotta be with other followers. Other people who love Jesus, passionate, your church family, find that. Find those friends who can encourage you and build you up. And then someone strong to hold it for you, kind of like someone strong to hold the kite. Jesus said, I want to be your strength, your song, and your salvation. Trust him with everything you can. He will be there for you. All right? Have a great time as you head back home. Blessings. I don't know what else to say.